All right, we're back with some more John Lennon. We're listening to the song Beautiful Boy. Let's get into it.
Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy. Before you go to sleep, say a little prayer. Every day, getting better and better. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy. Beautiful, 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 beautiful boy. Out on the ocean.
This has such a like a strange, like sort of South Far East Asia sort of meditation temple vibe, like a sort of, you know what I mean? He's got a little just like, I don't even know how to explain it. You know what I'm talking about?
I get what you're talking about.
It's like, I don't know what this is about though. Maybe like when their son was born or something.
Oh, so that's what I was gonna ask. Did he have a son?
I think, I don't know.
Cause that means that your daddy's here, so I'm guessing it's like a song for his son.
Actually, I think so. I think they did.
Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense.
Because I know he's with Yoko Ono, but like I don't know. Do you remember the bed piece and like
that protest in the bed? Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm pretty sure they have a son, actually.
Out on the ocean, sailing away.
What is that? Oh my gosh, I got goosebumps.
See you in the morning.
That was like such vacation sounds, that like instrument.
Yeah, that's kind of a sad song, just knowing like his
fate. He never saw him come of age.
Right, and he wants to see him come of age.
That's sad.
Oh, dang, that's sad. And when he's talking about life is what happens to you, like, while you're making plans. Whatever he said, you know that part?
Yeah.
Like, that's so true.
Yeah, right?
It reminds me of the phrase, like, man plans and God laughs kind of thing.
Yep. And then that's exactly what happened to him. Like, he's planning to see his son come of age and stuff, and life happened to him. Like, woo! Woo! A song within a song.
Yeah.
That was beautiful, though. It was strange, because it wasn't particularly, like, nothing about the, like... I mean, the sound was good, but nothing was, like, super crazy, shocking, you know? It's pretty chill, but it, like, I got goosebumps because I felt like he meant it. Like, he really loved his son.
You got goosebumps when he name dropped.
Yeah, like towards the end when he was like, beautiful, beautiful. And then he was like, darling, darling, right around there. I felt the energy. Like, he really loved his baby boy.
Man, I hope to one day to be able to relate to a song like this. Yeah, I want songs.
Yeah.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Here we go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.